Ah, it's such a beautiful day.
Nigga, no the fuck it's not. I got sand up my ass.
Hey, ain't we supposed to be looking for Spider-Man?
I'm not even gonna lie. I ain't even worried about Spider-Man. I'm thinking about the sand that's in my Tims right now. Yo, I tell y'all the good news. I got a new job at Oscorp. This right here, my last day. Where do they put that phone at?
What's happening to the requests that are coming in?
He just put it in his ass. You seen it?
What's happening to the requests that are coming in?
Ah! No! I deserve to go to heaven!
Good morning, New Yorkers. Looking for another beautiful day here in the city. Clouds to start us off out there. Temperatures staying in the high 40s. Tomorrow's forecast will be in the 60s. The beaches staying around 62.
Are y'all seeing what I'm seeing? Do y'all know what this is? Yo, Miles, Peter, tell them what we gonna be doing.
Robbing niggas.
I got this game on launch. That just shows you how dedicated I am to this game and this series, bro. I got the first one right there. I played Miles Morales on the channel, even though I didn't finish it. Shut the fuck up. Let me show y'all something though. Hold up.
Hold up. Hold up. Y'all see that?
I don't know why, but as soon as the Spider-Man game comes out, everybody and their mother has a Spider-Man costume. Where are y'all getting those to y'all size?
All right, just, oh my God.
Sony Interacts, let me shut up.
Oh my God.
Do y'all hear the instrumentals?
I can't.
Bro, I would break down in tears if this video, like the footage is all messed up. Let me actually, hold up. All right, so if y'all are viewers of my channel, y'all would know that my black ass wouldn't pick the hardest difficulty. But listen, since this is Spider-Man and it's a special series to me. So I'm gonna put it on spectacular. If I regret, this is y'all's fault. Would you like to watch a recap? Yeah.
Hey Pete, I'm working on a college application and it says I gotta tell them about myself.
More like New York is not yourself. This clean. I went there.
It's the worst. You got any advice?
Well, take me. Hi, I'm Peter Parker. I'm
25
years old.
Oh my God, bro.
A bachelor's degree in biophysics.
I'm hard as
and
fuck
I'm in love
right
with
now.
The greatest woman ever.
Humble brag. Who is the best journalist in this city?
Yep.
Go MJ.
I try to live up to the example set by the other greatest woman ever, my Aunt May.
Humble brag again. Damn.
And a while back, I was bitten by a radioactive spider.
Oh my God, I'm finna cry.
I can't put that in my essay. Hey, I'm laying the track as I drive the train.
I've used my powers to help the city and stop a lot of people who wanted to hurt
me. Calm down.
Like my mentor, Dr. Otto Octavius. His lab got shut down by an old colleague, Norman Osborn. Otto retaliated by releasing a bioweapon.
Oh my God, I wish I had a channel when that game came out.
But not without great cost.
That was pretty good.
Dang.
But I'm no Peter Parker.
Exactly. You're Miles Morales.
Yup.
17 years old and a student at Brooklyn Visions Academy.
So am I!
You're one ugly motherfucker.
I guess I help out with my mom's work in Harlem every now and then. She's Councilwoman Rio Morales.
Yup.
And there is a girl I like who's spectacular and inspiring.
Yup.
And I think is one of the best artists in the city. And I also got bitten by a radioactive spider that gave me superpowers.
Spider was hairy, ew.
I learned how to be a Spider-Man from the OG.
Dog, bro. Oh my God.
To be a hero from my dad. He was killed by Martin Lee in the City Hall bombing.
We finna beat Martin Lee ass, bro.
The good I try to do every day.
Ho ass nigga.
Is the good my dad planted in me. But it's been hard. Superpowers.
All right, I already said that. Let me shut up. We love. I'm sorry.
No matter how hard we try. A hero is someone who doesn't give up, though. And I don't plan to. I don't know, man.
Me neither.
I can't talk about
me neither.
Without talking about Spider-Man.
Sure you can. You just have to...
Let's go!
Just start another draft.
That's so fly. These niggas fly as hell, bro. Peter not a nigga. Let me see. Yo, is that Harry? Oh my God, he's ginger. Wait, that's the lizard. That's the lizard. 2 years ago. Niggas an amputee. Imagine. And that's the symbiote. So, in this game, is the symbiote made in a lab or does it actually come from space?
Promise me something.
It looks like a pussy.
Anything.
If this doesn't work, take me out.
Wait.
It'll work.
Wait, does he was sick, right?
I don't have a lot of time left.
Oh, I think he has cancer.
I want a chance to say goodbye.
Yo. Bro.
I'm not going to lose you.
10 seconds in and this junk already. Game of the year. I'm sorry. Zelda Hard.
I will never let you go.
What? Wait, what's going on? What? Wait, do you think he will ever turn to the Green Goblin? I don't know. Oh my God, Miles in that haircut. Why they got Miles look like a lesbian in this game?
For a reason. Take your seats.
Oh my God.
I'm here.
Fat Nick and nigga.
Good morning, class. We have a new teacher joining us today.
It's hot, bro.
Hi. My name's Pete, Mr. Parker. And we are all very lucky today because this is physics class and physics is awesome. Ever wonder how some
Peter,
insects and...
you've been Spider-Man for this long and you still run right across a pond making rookie mistake? To the freak?
Surface tension. Bathroom?
Okay.
Now, surface tension,
Peter,
is all about
cohesion. I know your spider sense is tingling. I know you see that.
Surface tension.
She see it.
Gamma can be.
You the one with the powers.
As the force exerted parallel to the surface of a liquid. F.
That look like Blake Griffin.
Divided by the length. L of the line over which the force acts. Can anybody? I need your help.
The fuck y'all laughing at?
Mr. Morales, is it? Are you sure this isn't something you can handle yourself?
I'm sure.
Okay.
They think he having
class,
bathroom issues?
Reach up 4 or 5 or whatever.
Miles, oh my God.
I need this job. If the principal comes back and sees I'm gone, I'm gonna get fired.
I know, but you gotta see this.
Okay. Mm-hmm. The cameras, they see that?
Marco, why today? I'm so getting fired.
You ain't getting fired, bro. You got this. Yo. Bro, oh my God. It's too hot. Oh, they put me right in. Oh, freak.
For being late this morning, bro.
Oh, we swing way faster.
It's fine.
Yeah, we swing way faster, bro.
Good. Because I have my college application review with the school counselor.
Oh, you finished your essay?
Haven't started.
Oh, well, let's get to the city and take care of Marco quick.
Yo, the controls for so different, bro. It's like I just played Spider-Man 2. This feels different. How do I glide? Or do I not have those yet?
You'll whip him into shape in no time.
Oh, freak.
What's up with Marco?
Peter, you finna hit your head on the pavement.
According to witnesses, he was running down Broadway yelling nonsense.
I'm trying to do the zip thingy. Yup.
He just exploded.
Who is that? Why they got MJ look like Laura Farquaad in this one? I'm sorry. I didn't.
Good luck.
The actress who played her is probably a wonderful, wonderful woman. I don't know. I'm trying to. How did I get so much air? Yo. Oh, freak. Oh, freak. Yo, Peter, stop trying to show off. Sandman's acting like a asshole right now.
Whoa!
Yep. Yes, sir. Oh, it's Sandman.
Ah!
That's Sandman? MJ wasn't kidding.
Yes, it is.
We gotta help him before he hurts someone.
Whoa. Oh, streak. Oh, freak. Freak. I'm trying to grab.
Maybe he's hungry.
Oh, hold. Oh, hold. Oh, there we go.
Ah! Open wide. He's really lost at this time. We gotta stop him.
What's your problem?
Perfect.
Yep.
Keep him busy. I got an idea.
Oh, freak. Yup. He just punched the sand. Let me go.
Still angry after all these years, Marco? You should try yoga.
What's your problem, bro? Didn't I help you in Spider-Man 3?
Must be more of a Pilates guy.
It's fine. Whoa. All right, run.
That was your idea?
Oh! Oh freak! Alright, right here. Oh my god! Oh my god!
Use the stairs, everyone!
Y'all all gonna die!
Spider-Man! Think you can sign for this delivery? It's coming in.
Okay.
Hot. I'm there!
Alright, here we go. Yup.
I got him! Mini Marcos? I wish I could do that.
I wish I could too. Bop, bop, bop!
Set Mr. Air stick down, but not before he barked on my suit.
Mmm!
He's not the only one. Sandman just puked out some new friends.
The freak? Mmm! Mmm!
Apparently.
Bop.
Need you now.
Oh, freak. Mmm! All right. Bop, bop.
I'm sorry. Who's this?
Oh, it's freak. Principal freak. Evans. Freak. Ah!
Of course. Principal.
All students have evacuated their classroom. Where
bop.
Are you?
Ah! Ah! They jumping me. Oh, freak.
Parker, I just forgot something in my car.
What was that?
Nothing. I'm just.
Bro, do they not know about this? Okay. There we go. Boom. Oh, freak. Attack and defend to recharge. Okay.
It worked. I mean, I'm just back right now.
Bop, bop.
Get back here and supervise your students, or else.
Bop, bop, bop. The freak was that? Bro, I can tell you ain't brushed your teeth this morning. Press teeth whitener. Please take it. Oh, freak.
All right.
Oh, there we go. Oh, freak. Here, go back to your daddy.
You're screwed.
I tried to hit him that way. Ah! I'm so hot and sweaty.
I know you're angry at me.
This has nothing to do with you. Leave me alone.
What happened?
I want to help you. But it's gonna hurt first.
Yup. I just killed him. How did you do this? Oh. Ah! No! I deserve to go to heaven. Miles coming in clutch. Am I finna be Miles?
He's not really the nostalgic type.
Let me go, or I'll kill you.
Woo!
He's not listening. We gotta turn it up.
You a bitch ass nigga. Alright, hold up. Hold up. Oh!
Already wet.
Bet he's not a big fan of electricity.
Oh, freak. Wait, hold up. Let me swing over here. Wait, what was that? How do you beat something like this? Where do we find that at?
Sparky. I'll keep the water flowing in the
Sparky.
Meantime.
Sparky. Woo! freak was that? Yuck. Oh.
He's done. Take yep. the shot.
Yuck.
Somebody order some water.
Oh, there we go.
Bang.
Why am I off? I'm on B wall. Let me go. He just threw me two. Bro. I ain't never seen him throw Peter like that.
Can't get rid of me that easy.
Say, man, why are you here, bro? What's your problem, dude? You sin. You still getting hit like a bitch, bro. You suck ass. What is these crystal? Ah, shit. Yeah. Yes, sir. Y'all, get out the way. Yup.
Give him today's forecast, Spider-Man. 100%
the freak? Yup.
Got it right when we wanted.
Oh! Boom! Oh, freak. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh.
We got him right where we want him.
Oh! All right, yup.
And he's definitely getting bigger.
Why? Where's all this sand coming from? It's not a single beach by you.
The water tank.
All this collateral damage being made because he wants to have a temper tantrum, bro.
Spider-Man?
I just wanted to live normal, like everyone else.
This isn't the way, Marco.
For a guy like me.
What?
There is no other way.
Bro, the Hulk exists. There's superheroes that bro, come on, stop. Venom punch. Yup. Why is it so many? Bro, Peter, Sandman is racist. He did not give Peter this many. What is
going,
those?
Oh,
so the Venom strike stuns them. The freak? Who the freak is that? Are they using guns?
You can still have one.
Yo. Why?
Oh, man.
Why is he doing this again? Sandman, eat a million dicks, bro. Oh, there we go. Good shit.
Why couldn't Marco just make sandcastles instead?
Oh, freak. Oh, no. Oh, my God. This is so bad. Oh, my God.
Every channel. I'm heading downtown to help coordinate resources.
Oh, hey, Mom.
He's Genki Copper.
Wait. Ah.
He is. But I got this meeting with my counselor.
Yep. Hold up. Here. Finish it.
But New York needs you right now.
Mom, they're trying to touch my butt. And he's still like... He doesn't have nothing better to do, you can tell. You can tell by how he's holding himself. He's a very lonely person. That's pretty much why he's making sand creatures. Because they can come to his parties or whatever, because usually he don't have nobody to come. Okay, yep. Why did that only hit one dude? Here. All this sand, bro. You know how long we gonna be sweeping for? Here! Help! Oh my God!
Wish I could just write about this for my essay.
Oh, it's glitched. It's glitched. I glitched the game.
Spider-Man would.
Okay, come on.
Right.
Wait. Where are we supposed to be going? Oh, hi guys. Oh, freak me in the. Okay, I'ma just assume that he did. Yeah, here. Why is it only hitting one dude though? Like, it's a whole, like, it's a whole thing, bro. I don't get it. I feel like it should be fair, but it's a little racist. These niggas ain't got no dicks, bro. That's probably why they act like this. They dickless.
How's it going, Spider-Man? Almost there. Water tank's ours.
That was hard. You ain't even have to flex on him like that. Oh my god.
Actually, it's his now.
Oh, get it. Oh yeah, that's enough water to kill this dude.
What I miss? He's trying to eat me.
He about to eat me.
Let's give him a drink instead.
Oh yeah.
Did we do it?
Turn him in the mud.
Nope. Break out the new toys.
Peter finna retire, bro.
The software patch wasn't stable, but here goes nothing.
Use web wings. Oh yeah, bro. This is hard. Oh, freak. This is hard.
Marco's in Pier 4 Beach.
What happens if he gets all that sand?
Pinky just
lie down.
Gonna need you ASAP, Miles.
Yeah. Whoa! How did I get in here? This is like the Wizard of Oz.
What did I just get myself into?
Oh, freak. What? Oh.
You've got to calm down, Marco. Innocent people are in danger.
Yeah. Ah! Wait, how did I dodge that?
They wouldn't listen to Marco, but they can't ignore Sandman.
Oh my god. Every villain wants me to feel bad for them when they do stuff like this. I'm gonna sock you in your jugular, bro. Did he just summon lightning? Nah. This is not right, bro.
One and only.
Wait. Was that Miles that hit me?
Any ideas?
I got a few. Imagine it just rained.
Yeah. Class is back in session.
Oh, okay. Wait. Is this about to be like Arkham or whatever? Well, like I gotta. Miles, help! Oh yeah. Oh, we can throw them at them. Oh. Oh, I thought that was gonna be cooler than what it was. Miles, help! Why do I swing so slow? Okay, dodge. Yup. Good shit. Okay. All right, redirect it. Who is hitting me with this? Bro, this is not right. This is not right, bro. Mm-hmm. Yup. Ooh. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
We good.
Oh freak. Yes, sir. Imagine Miles can't swim.
I have sand everywhere.
Yeah, we saved the city.
Marco, it's gonna be okay.
I can feel the vibration of the helicopter in my controller. This is crazy.
You need help, all you have to do is ask.
That's a unique Sandman design. Oh, never mind. He wearing a shirt.
When they come for you.
This nigga stink, bro. He's always wearing the same shirt. It's disgusting.
Come for us.
Wait, what'd he say? Yo, that might be on the thumbnail. Maybe, I don't know. Oh my god, bro. 6 months ago. This was in the trailer. Oh my god. I'm not gonna be able to stop playing this game, bro. I'm not. I don't even want to play nothing else on the channel till it's finished. I'm sorry if I'm flashy, y'all, and y'all see my titties. I'm just trying to... It's really hot in here, and I'm trying to cool myself down.
You grow slow in your old age, Sergei.
If yep, your grits. Bro, Kraven is tall. Kraven about 7'2".
I've been in your shadow for hours, but you sense nothing. Pathetic.
Smell like bitch.
I asked for an equal.
And you is okay, what you never mind.
Sir, perhaps a new hunting ground.
Wait, Sandman, oh my god, bro.
Light the fires.
Yo,
Great hunt begins.
I got spoiled for one boss fight and I'm so annoyed by it, but a lot of you probably don't even know the character that's they're fighting, but I do because I'm a fucking nerd. Spider-Man 2. That, oh my god, bro. They went all in, bro. They put every single developer that PlayStation had into the studio for this game, bro. You're gonna need help. The game looks way better too. Like, this is beautiful, bro. I ain't trying to fanboy out and be like a little geek talk about all the polygons that they put in here. But like,
the app is busted.
Hey, I ain't never made a game, but this is impressive, bro. Like, this is...
Miles. I got it. You're gonna be safe. Yeah, same here. Hey, Genki?
I know. The whole city's telecom network.
Where do they
down.
Put that phone at?
What's happening to the requests that are coming in?
He just put it in his ass. You seen it?
What's happening to the requests that are coming in?
Oh! Ew!
What a mess! Marco,
oh freak,
what got into you?
I don't know there how long this is finna take.
I've got you, hold on. You okay?
I am now, thank you,
dude. Bro, Sam, and I'm sinking. Where, who said that? Who's talking? Oh, hi.
The precinct up ahead and the line cut out. We gotta get through to set up triage.
On it, chief.
Remember when the people in the military didn't like me? Oh, freak.
That did it.
Mr. Parker, I need your help to get the app back online. It's gonna be hours before the telecom network's back up, so...
I'm trying to do the little web zip thingy, and it is not working, bro. It's like...
How long have you been planning this?
Well, dreaming about it since seventh grade, but planning... for the last 2 minutes or so.
The gliding feel way more, swinging feel more realistic. For sure.
There should be a launcher around there.
Cause like, yo, Loki in the other game.
Study by a new startup. The launcher's for high altitude weather sensors.
And this startup gave us permission?
Yes. I checked with the head guy. Super nice. Seemed excited about helping out Spider-Man.
Loki in the other game, I was like flying, so.
Okay, tell me what to do.
You've still got that 3D printer built into your web shooters, right?
3D printer. Real quick. Just saying. Oh, so we like Iron Man for real at this point. We got a 3D printer in our gloves.
This looks like a drone. We don't spy on people, Genki.
Oh, no. It's all opt-in. Just New Yorkers sending messages to the app, which gets routed through these drones, which I call Focused Relay Neighborhood Data
Spy. Oh my god.
FRND. Did I just make a friend?
You did.
Okay, hold up.
Was so wholesome.
Okay, hold up. Now, how do we get this thing airborne?
There's hold up. A lot of competing signal traffic.
One second. All right, I have to open my window. If you start hearing a dog barking, it's my neighbor's dog. I've been trying to find some chocolate for him. I heard he likes it. Yo, whoa. I just missed about like four of those. Mm-hmm. I missed a lot.
Let me notify the app users. Reports should start coming in any minute now. We did it.
Back in business.
Level up. All right, so look at my dude, bro. He's like, he know he fly. Open skill tree. Oh yeah, so we okay. Let me unlock this, cause I feel like a broke boy right now. All right, yup. All right, let's go to Miles. I want to get Miles some perks or whatever.
Crime report just came in.
Peter, stop swinging like a stripper.
Back it up. Let's go.
Is that 50 Cent? I know that's you. Bro,
we got plenty of time. Cops are busy with all this sand stuff. So let's clear this place out. Come on, load them up.
Where is this weaponry coming from? This is regular street thugs. Where y'all getting this from?
Smash him.
Yep. Yeah, he dead. He for sure dead. I've never seen somebody more dead than that dude right there. Bro, you gotta realize, you know how hard you have to get punched to get punched into the air? I punched him so hard he became airborne. Here you go.
I think I'm gonna start a petition.
Oh, freak!
Gun clubs with something better.
Oh, I thought he was finna shoot me in the air.
Compliment club.
Where? What?
And they're free.
Where's they coming from? Oh! 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 I'm a big truck driver, Trump supporter. Get me a butt shot, shoot me a nigger.
That was a big crew.
City's covered in sand. New York. Wish I knew saved another day. You can rest easy. Yo, this city do not. Okay, they back. They got some nice cars though. Oh, so they rich. These the essays. These the essays. You can tell. Wait, hold up. Shoot if y'all want to. Oh, wait, what? Oh, upshot. Oh,
hey guys,
oh, freak. Peter, when did you get all of these?
Trying to animate here. Give me a minute. I'll call you back.
Upshot. All right.
Man, you think he's mad at me?
Yo, I'm moving like dog.
Just keep looking for people to help.
No, you sound like you're angry.
I'm not angry, Miles. Just focused.
That's what my mom always says when she's angry.
Come on. You've known me for a long time. When have you ever seen me angry?
I'm thinking.
It was a rhetorical question.
Got it. That one time we were playing a board game at your place and you kept losing.
I wasn't angry at you. I was angry at the universe.
I was angry at the universe. You know what I thought when the Avengers game came out? I thought that was like connected or whatever, but nah. I'm so glad it's not connected to the game. It's fucking dog ass. Wait, what?
Okay, the new app is compiling. I figured as long as we're at it, we might as well give it an upgrade.
We don't need anything fancy. We just need to see citizen reports.
Totally. While the patch is updating, we should widen the net. Let's check in with Miles.
Over there. She was having trouble breathing.
Miles, you busy?
What do you need?
Get to the roof of that building nearby.
Look how dusty this nigga got my suit. Jump in that water. Hold up. Take a bath. Sandman got me all the way fucked up.
You sounded stressed earlier. You doing okay?
Yeah, there's just a lot going on. And
yep.
I'm hungry, and the vending machine only has those plain low sodium table
there we
crackers.
Go.
Oh, man.
Finally. My joint did not want to work.
So I'm finally doing that app upgrade I've been talking about with a little help from my friend. That's a brilliant pun that doesn't make sense to you yet, but it will in a minute.
Okay, I'm here.
There should be a launcher somewhere around there.
I don't see anything that looks like a launcher. Maybe it's under the sand?
Then I go and proceed to try to punch the sand because I'm a... Here, thank you.
Okay, I see the launcher. Now what?
You're gonna 3D print a friend.
I get it now. FRND. Let me guess. Friendly Relay Network drone.
Close, but it doesn't really matter. What matters is that it uses spatial and temporal correlated signals.
Over-the-air computation? You're a genius, Genki.
Oh, you.
Mars is such a dweeb.
I marked a path for optimal network stability. If you stay in the path, we'll get a stronger signal.
Okay, launch drone. Okay, this time, we get in every single one. Ah! Okay, yep, 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 got it. Boom, 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 boom.
Okay, local network is connected. New crime report.
I see it. On my way.
Oh! Okay, I lost my voice. Yes, sir!
Boy said Spider-Man was at the gun club. Gotta move before he gets here.
Hey, need a hand?
No, Spider-Man's in that ass. Oh yeah, they did do that, bro. Oh, why is it taking so long? Let me play! Oh my god!
You lost your keys? There's a locksmith up the street.
Bop, bop.
Wham! Seems like overkill. What if instead of stealing you,
I'm so nasty with it, bro.
Spider-Man isn't going to get you into college.
Okay.
I'll make it my.
Okay, y'all is not finna, y'all not finna mess up my video, bro. Y'all not. Wow. Oh my god. Oh my god, bro. That's so, like, actually fire. Where do you find men like this? Parry. Oh, we can parry? Oh,
physics class right now. Memorizing abstract
equations. Oh, freak. Wait, get him down. No. Ah. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I think I like this kind of physics better.
Oh my god, I'm so... Throw it at him. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Yep. Hold up. Jump up. Bop.
I think I like this kind of physics better.
I'm not doing nothing to him. He got Tim's on.
You can't win.
That was fresh out the box, too. You can tell how dedicated he is to his job, bro. He got a new pair of Tim's just to try to whoop my ass. You're right there. Thank you.
Shoot the spider.
That's bad.
Don't shoot the spider. Wait, hold up. Indeed.
Okay, the app's finally updated.
Bop.
Check it out.
Still got work to do.
What?
Yankee, nice work on the app. This will help a lot of people. Thanks. Miles, let's hit these last requests.
Yo, I'm so much faster now. Actually, it's crazy. I wonder if that plane seen all of that. Like, they look down and be like, what the hell happened? Is it, did God have dandruff today? Like, okay.
Spider-Man, save
us! How did y'all get in here?
Some kind of crystal popped through a wall and ruptured again.
Oh, okay, okay, okay.
I'll check it out.
Okay. Oh, it's one of those Sandman crystals. It looked like y'all got it.
What the hell?
Wait, oh, okay.
Didn't we just whoop you? You still here, Marco?
Hold to yank enemy. Mmm. Ooh.
Miles, it's MJ.
Okay, wait, hold on. What did I do? I said pull, boom.
Did he escape already?
No, I'm at the raft. He's right in front of me. I have a hunch. Sit tight. Let me talk to his doctor.
Oh, freak. Wait, so, are those crystals keeping them alive? Maybe? Yes, no, maybe so. Oh my god. Ah! Venom smash! Bonk.
Okay, I talked to the doctor.
Bonk.
Is there a sand crystal thing on you?
Yes.
Oh, freak!
The doctor said Marco's mind is broken. Literally shattered into pieces.
Freaky! So why are these sand dudes attacking me?
Probably bits of his subconscious trying to protect whatever's in that crystal. But listen, if you can find all the pieces, they say you might be able to make him whole again.
Being a sand person sounds complicated.
Okay. Okay. So yeah, I was right, kind of. I might be one of the best Spider-Man on the app. Okay, so what do we do with this? Oh,
okay, Marco,
no.
What was your subconscious protecting?
One minute I was with you, and the next, you were gone.
A talking crystal? Okay. Seems like it holds a part of Marco's memory. MJ said
didn't he have a daughter?
Crystal scattered around the city.
Probably talking about his daughter.
Gotta keep
be honest.
Out. Gotta focus. People need my help.
Miles,
hey,
where do you want me to go?
That last request? Looks like some VIP stuck in a limo.
On it.
I'm sorry, bro. Like,
Yankee, is Mrs. Sumita still there?
Yeah, he's with Haley right now. She's trying to stall him for you.
Nice. Hopefully, he's gonna tell me how to write my college essay.
You're not done with that yet? You know, since I already got into ESU, I could help you.
Nah, you do too much already. Plus, if you help me get into college, you never shut up.
Yeah, that's true.
Hey, stay away from that limo.
What was they doing? Like, before I came, they like,
it's such a beautiful day.
Nigga, no the fuck it's not. I got sand on my ass. Hey, ain't we supposed to be looking for Spider-Man? I'm not even gonna lie. I ain't even worried about Spider-Man. I'm thinking about the sand that's in my Tims right now. Yo, I ain't tell y'all the good news. I got a new job at Oscorp. This right here, my last day. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can only imagine. Bro, like, Miles is like, these people are not alive, bro. Do not believe what the developers are telling you. He's punching them into the air, bro. Imagine how bad a regular punch hurts. He punching them and he's going to the heavens above, bro. Like, and then I ran him over. He's at. Look.
Hospital.
J. Jonah Jameson.
Oh my God! Just leave him in the truck. I mean, in the limo. He is not gonna believe this.
All right, Mr. Jameson, let's get you to the hospital. Spider-Man. You gotta come see who the VIP in the limo was.
I shudder in anticipation. Sealing a hydrant, then I'm on my way.
Mr. Jameson, it's Spider-Man. Are you with me?
Flying in. On your left.
Hey, Spider-Man.
He'd be like, just drop me.
It is.
What? Where am I? Spider-Man!
Jonah, my sunshine. You okay?
Help! I've been abducted!
What? No! I'm helping you,
bro.
Man!
Someone get a photo with us! Mass criminals kidnap beloved newsman!
Bro,
things never change.
Just drop him
just nice
at this point.
Doctor.
No, they kidnapped me! I did not consent! menaces! I'm surrounded by menaces! But J. Jonah Jameson is not going anywhere, you hear me? I'm not going anywhere!
Wait, where am I going?
Where am I going?
Bro.
Mr. Parker, where are you?
Principal Evans. Hi. Yes, this is me, Peter Parker. I'm sorry.
Well, Peter's fired.
I'll be there soon, I promise.
I better see you in 10 seconds or...
Oh, no. You're breaking up. Soon. I can't do it. I just did that.
And then it goes right back into his ass.
Where's Mr. Sumita? Oh, he just left. Something about going on vacation?
I need to learn sign language because I don't know what the...
That's incredible, Haley. Also, while you were gone, I found out that I got the Rand scholarship.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Bro, that's like a full ride.
I don't...
Big day for everyone.
No. What?
I'm really missing out.
Oh, the man. Fuck?
Principal Evans.
Yeah. Guess who decided to show up today?
I know. This looks terrible.
Looks?
I'm so sorry.
It's more than looks.
No, I know. And this is the last thing that I wanted to happen, and it'll never happen again.
I've had enough of this.
No, look.
No more excuses. Your job is to protect these students, not to abandon them. You're fired.
Oh, man.
Dude.
Dang.
Being Spider-Man, it must be so hard keeping a job.
Bro.
But I'm sure that you're gonna figure it out.
Wait, she knows too? Okay. Yo, that's so sad. Man. It's crazy because it's like he's Spider-Man. He doing all this right, but he's always losing. Spider-Man is never catching a W ever, bro. He stay getting dumped. His people always die around him. It's just, what are the good sides of being Spider-Man?
You weren't the worst teacher we've ever had, if that helps.
Think I can put that on my resume?
Well, listen, there's an open photo call at the New York Bulletin. I just sent a shot in yesterday. It's not much money, but it's money.
That's Robbie Robertson's paper. We used to work together at the Bugle. I think I know just what he'd like. Thanks, Miles.
No problem. I might send him a few more shots, too, if I have time.
Robbie always said, don't show me the city.
Woo! Wait, hold on. Can I? What happens? Oh! What? City needs me. How do I glide?
That couple's being attacked. Better hurry.
What the frick? Oh, it's Miles. Oh. Oh. Oh my God.
Hit him with all you got.
Bonk. Oh. Okay. Thank you. Appreciate it. That is.
We should take this on the road sometime.
That is hard, bro.
Sounds like a good excuse to finally build that Spider-Mobile.
Wait, hold up. So I know about this thing. I think it's a fall damage button on here. Okay, fall damage. I don't know what this is about to do, right? So let's just hope for the best, right? See these guys right here? These are bad guys. You know what I do to bad guys?
We got Spider-Man.
Oh my God. Oh no, look. Oh my God. Yo, do you see how huge this map is? All right, I'm gonna end this video here, bro. I'm in love with this game. This probably, this is game of the year. I was gonna say probably it's not, you know what I'm saying. If y'all like this video, make sure y'all click that like button, subscribe if you're new. Love y'all, see y'all in the next one. I got my